Yes, how are you? Huh? How is life treating you out there? Are you still safe? Yeah? Okay. Yeah, this is Teacher Innocent Mugisha. I'm back here. And I'm back with the music class episodes. Today, in this episode, we are going to start our piano lessons. Or what we call the keyboard lessons. Okay? So today, we are going to learn how to play a keyboard. And we are going to get the simple styles of playing the keyboard. First of all, we have to get to know what a keyboard or what a piano or what an organ is in simple terms. I have what I've written here. The piano or keyboard or organ, it is the same music instrument. So, it is a melodic music instrument. The reason why we call it melodic is because it gives us a melody. We can use it to play melodies, different melodies. And it is played using keys. So it is a melodic music instrument with 7 diatonic major keys. Diatonic, when we were looking at the music scale, you remember we said the music scale has got different types. You have the diatonic music scale, which has got 7 keys, and the pentatonic music scale, which has got 5 keys. Now, the pentatonic music scale is the one we use to play African music, and we use that one to tune mostly all the African music instruments. And whereas with the Western, most Western music instruments, we use what we call the diatonic music scale. So, with 7 diatonic major keys and 5 minor keys. So, the minor keys, you remember the diatonic scale has got the 7 major keys, which are do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do. And then the minor keys, which are those keys that are between do and re. That one, the sound between those two is the D when it is flattened. Are we together? So, the D, re, mi, then we have fi, si, and ta. Those are the minor keys. So, it is a melodic music instrument with 7 diatonic major keys and 5 minor keys. Here, to note, the major keys are the white ones. The major keys are the white ones. And the black keys are the minor ones. Remember, I've said the keyboard has got 7 major keys. 7 diatonic major keys, which here we are told that they are the white ones. The major keys are the white ones, and the black keys are the minor ones. So the major keys include, remember when we talk of keys, we you know the keys we use in music. When we talk of keys, we have keys here, which are key C, D, E, F, G, A, and B. These letters are keys in music. They are the musical keys. And I told you that each letter corresponds with a given sound of music. So, the major keys. So here we have key C and the major key, which is Do. So our key C will be given sound Do. So this is sound Do, and then this is sound Re. So this is sound Mi, sound Fa, So and La, then T. So on the keyboard, the white keys will have what we call the major keys. And the major ones are C, D, E, F, G, A, and B. Those are the white ones. So we have C as Do, D, Re, E, Mi, F, Fa, G as our Sol, then A as our La, and B as our T. And then the minor keys, which we talked of here, the black ones, they will include the D, Re, Fi, Si, Do. These sounds here, they are called minor because they are flats. They are between here. When we are on, you know the music scale that we drew, that we learned last time. We drew
a ladder going up, and we put these sounds of music. So these sounds of music between the do and the re, the in between here, there is also a sound that is not lost. And that sound between do and re, if you're to play those two keys at the same time, there's that other sound we create, and that sound is that ee. So if this is do di re, instead of do re, it is do di re. You get it? So those are the minor keys. Hope you have understood the theory of the keyboard. Now, this here is how a keyboard looks like. And it has got, like I told you, 7 major keys. And it also has got 5 minor keys. Now, you might see them and think that there are very many, but they are just 7 to me. And to you, the musician, you should also know that there are 7 from here. So from the beginning, we only divide this keyboard into 2. We have the upper scale and then the lower scale. Now, the upper scale plays what we call the soprano 1 and then the soprano 2 voices, and those are the ones that play the feminine voices. But there are 7 keys, only that they are repeated 7 7 7 7. You don't have to play all of them. You only play 7 with one hand and 7 with another hand. Now, in most cases, we look at 7 keys going down and then 7 keys coming up. You remember when we were looking at the music scale and we drew the music stave. So the music stave gave us different dimensions, and it gave us the upper stave and the lower stave. So the F clef, which plays the music of the feminine voices, is the one that plays the keys up with the right hand. And then the bass clef, that we always call the G clef, is the one we use to play the keys on the lower side of the keyboard or organ. So here is what we call an organ. An organ is a wooden non-electronic keyboard. So it plays music, but you don't need electricity to play it, or you don't need dry cells. It is always ready to play. Are we together? So here you can see, if you have a keyboard at home, on your keyboard, if you're to look at it, there is somewhere at the beginning, there is where there is written key C, and those 7 keys are written C, D, E, F, G, A, and B. Now, they are repeated. After B, you repeat again C, D, E, F, G, A, B. You repeat and do the same thing, even going back down. So if this is C, so which means this key here is B, this one is A, G, like that. So these ones go down, descending, and then these ones go up, ascending. So if you look at the keyboard, it has got the white keys and the black keys. Now, these black keys are the ones that play the minor sounds, and then the white keys are the ones that play the major sounds. Playing the keyboard is very simple. Playing the keyboard is very simple. Now, you only have to know and recall the sounds of music. Are we together? If you can recall the sounds of music, then that means you know how to sound. Because each of these notes, like we say here, that key C is our sound do. If I'm to play it here, you see it is giving me do, do. So, D, do, re. Then our E, mi, fa, sol, la, ti. You get it? So, our 7 sounds here. If you want to play the keyboard, you need to know how to sound the sounds of music. Now, in our next episode, we are going to learn how to play the keyboard. Thank you for being a very wonderful student. Let's meet in the next episode. But remember, in this episode, try to memorize the keys on the keyboard and try singing them with the sounds of music.
Otherwise, see you in our next lesson. Ciao, ciao.